Losing out, Weigl. Trying his luck. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Wow, look at this. What a strike. He's took a chance. Did he swerve? His keeper at fault. He won't care. Caught it so sweetly.
A chance to revisit the goal. Underway once more. Manchester United have hit the front. Julian Weigl. Akanji has it. Toprak. Diallo on the ball and given away by Dortmund. Lingard. Anthony Martial. Rashford. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
Lingard, he's been wasteful with the ball here. No problems for Gürki. Delaney. Manchester United getting higher and higher up the... And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline, but Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, Dortmund are definitely still in this game. Such fine margins between success and failure at this level. They need to stick to the game plan, maybe put a bit more pressure on the opposition in the second half, get the ball in the box a bit quicker and try and turn it around.
The timing was perfect. It had to be. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And Götze. Now, what can he do here? With Mario Götze. And scope for the cross. Less than tidy on the ball, Martial. Job done, ball one. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Juan Mata. Martial. Marcus Rashford. Lingard. And fired against the crossbar. Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity.
Off they go in the second half. Borussia Dortmund behind on this one. It's with Weigl. Now Philipp. Pulisic. Martial. Attacker versus keeper, and keeper wins.
Oh, I always put my money on the attacker, not this time. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Marcus Rashford. Speculative effort here. And he's held it easily, Gürki. Well, regaining possession for his side, cleverly. Manuel Akanji. Mata. Martial outthought by his opponent. Running towards goal, one man to beat. And sometimes for a goalkeeper, it's not about the spectacular, it's about the routine.
Absolutely, concentration, concentration. It's all between the ears.
Effort.
Yeah, he's just leaned back, Derek. Power was there, but not the direction.
Bit untidy, Götze. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Corner kick awarded, and let's see if this will help them add to their lead. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save lead.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
Nothing wrong with that idea. And Philip. Borussia Dortmund have given it away. Lingard lost it. And a chance to level it. And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
Here's Götze now. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on a ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time, over the bar.
It's with Dahoud. Kagawa. Fed through by Kagawa. And this is Royce. And in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
Well, all the United players will be looking up at the clock. Time is ebbing away. They have such a delicate lead. Will they rue those missed chances? They could be costly.
Mario Götze. Teamwork might be the key. He's taken on his opponent here. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Pulisic. And Götze. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Toprak. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Full time and Manchester.
To take on that shot, absolutely brilliant. Trying his luck from, oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on. his luck from... Oh! Manchester United getting higher and higher up the pitch. Trying his luck from...